You know, I'm not usually the one who remembers dreams. Then one night in a dream, this messenger of God appears. And nothing like this had ever happened to me before. He was radiant, and he spoke with the voice of authority. It was a little bit frightening. And I've got to tell you, he looked nothing like this. No wings, no sequins on the gown. It was intimidating.